One time I drove to see a girl across the country. One night as I was driving through New Mexico, I had the windows wide open. It was cold and I was crying. And I laid her letter on the radio. Then I stopped at the side of Tahoe's in this tiny mining town. Had a diner to refill for the ride. And in the wind I heard this crying like a heart broke right in two. I turned my collar up and went inside, where I saw this smiling waitress joshing friendly with these truckers. They'd give her pats and she'd give them shoves. I said, "Miss, what's that awful crying?" Everybody laughed and said, "It's the tomb of the unknown love." And then they pointed out the window to a stone all by itself beneath the tree beside a hill. And on that winter night I read these words alone, these words that are haunting me still. It said, "Here lies a young man struck down in his prime by the awesome burning power of love. He couldn't stand his true love cheating, so he shot that girl down. They hung him from that tree up above." I know that local folks say it's the wind, but I know it's crying from the tomb of the unknown love. So I drove on to my destination. I did the job my heart commanded of me. And when the sheriff's sirens came, I didn't even try to fight. They counted 10, I came out at 3. So now I guess tomorrow morning, Warden read some kind of paper, how I'm gonna pay the state for what I've done. Hey, then they'll put shackles on me and we'll take a little walk. They won't have to drag me, cause it's said and done. And maybe someday they can put me up a stone all by itself beneath the tree beside the hill. And lovers everywhere can come and read along these words that will give them a chill. It'll say, "Here lies a young man struck down in his prime by the awesome burning power of love. He couldn't stand his true love cheating, so he shot the girl down. They hung him from that tree right above." I know that local folks say it's the wind, but I know it's crying from the tomb of